Tadpoles are born with external gills, but these will be lost in the first several days. They apparently serve some function, since the amount of oxygen in the water can affect how long they are retained before being lost.